सो हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। दिस इज़ वकास एंड यूर वॉचिंग वकास टेक। टूडे इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू फिक्स आईफोन बैटरी ड्रेनिंग वेरी फास्ट आफ्टर न्यू iOS अपडेट। इफ़ यू आर ऑल्सो फेसिंग दैट इशू देन कीप वॉचिंग फुल वीडियो एंड फॉलो द सिंपल स्टेप, यू कैन ईजिली फिक्स दैट इशू। देर आर फ्यू रीजन दैट आईफोन बैटरी ड्रेनिंग वेरी फास्ट। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ यू कैन फिक्स दैट। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम लेट स्टार्ट द वीडियो। फर्स्टली open your setting app and move to the setting one. The setting one is open your iPhone settings and then tap on general. In general scroll down and here you can see option background app refresh. Just tap on background app refresh. Make sure your background app refresh is turned off. If it's turned on, it will take too much battery drain on your iPhone. Now move to the next. The next one is open your iPhone settings again. Now scroll down and here you can see option privacy. Just tap on privacy. You can see appears on screen location services. Make sure your location services is turned off. If it's turned on, it will take too much battery drain on your iPhone. Now move to the next setting. In next setting is also open your iPhone settings again. In settings app scroll down and tap on general. Now scroll down and you can see appears on screen VPN and device management. Make sure you are not connected with any VPN. If you are connected with any VPN, just remove the VPN and easily fix that issue. Now move to the next setting. The next setting is also in your iPhone setting. Open your iPhone settings again. Now scroll down and you can see appears on screen privacy. Just tap on privacy. Now tap on tracking. Make sure you are allow apps to request tracking turn off. If it's turned on, then turn it off and easily fix iPhone battery draining very fast issue. Now move to the next setting. The next setting is also open your iPhone settings again. Now tap on display and brightness. Make sure your display brightness set on automatically and your brightness display brightness is low. So friends, after watching this video, I hope you will all know how to fix iPhone battery draining very fast on new iOS update. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.